survey is students, the students and teachers and residents of Sanon. Student is student of our school, and teachers are teachers of our school. And people who, the residents of Sanon is people who visited City Hall of Sanon. And we have surveyed in July 25 and July 26.
Is it an interview survey for face-to-face? Face-to-face or distribute to the paper?
We can get answer from 397 people. 347 students and 17 teachers and 33 residents. This is photo when we have a survey. I will explain the result.